Hillsdale Small Visitor Center, located at the base of the curve, accessible by autos only. It is open to the public during the summer and fall months. At one time, there was a small station stop here, but this was discontinued prior to World War II. Resting at the apex of the curve is an ex-Pennsylvania Railroad G9 diesel locomotive number 7048. It was placed there in the late 1980s and placed the Mint K4 steam locomotive to honor all past and present railroaders that have served on this division of the railroad. Once again, in just a few moments, we'll be running the world-famous horseshoe curve. If you're seated at the rear of the train, you might be able to see our locomotive number 97 as it passes around the curve today. Again, ladies and gentlemen, you're running right-hand side of the train, the world-famous horseshoe curve.